Hey guys, so today we're doing the balloon slime challenge thing. I don't know. But I have all my things, so let's get started. I will not be talking the whole time. Other than, there's already glue in the bottom of this bowl. Okay, let's get started now.
Thank you. Thank you.
So, I hope you guys enjoyed this wonderful, very, very, very quiet video of the balloon slime and the fixing of my tiny phloem slime. I'll have you guys know that having this video alternated quietly. I don't even know what that means. Anyways, having this video quiet and not talking for me was so hard. And I'm very sorry if it has a bunch of jumps, because when the color came out of the balloon, I had added water to it so it'd go down into the balloon. And when it came out, it exploded everywhere. On my tablet, right here, it got in the corner and up on the screen. And you see, it got all over my hands. And it got all over the table. Proof that it got all over the table. Here and over here. And yeah. That was that. And this slime turned out perfect. It comes out. Oh, it turned out literally perfect. One day, once I get enough slime, I will do a slime smoothie. I bet you all want me to do a slime smoothie because of all the slimes that I've been making. I'll have you know that some of those slimes have been thrown away in the past. And so yeah, and sooner or later I will do a slime smoothie. And I'm also getting ready to do a vlog after this, my number 2 vlog, and so yeah, probably gonna do a vlog about my arts and craft thing that I'm doing. Anyways, so yeah, this slime turned out gray after I finished it off with some water and healthy water. So yeah, sooner or later I'm going to be doing a slime smoothie with all my slimes, and I am saving up to get a giant bottle of Elmer's clear glue and white glue. So I can make a bunch of little slimes and do that for a big slime smoothie. Because I don't have enough slime to do a slime smoothie. I have about 3-4 slimes. And a four slime smoothie is not very cool. So yeah, this video is already 19 minutes long, so I'm gonna get out of your hair.